Hello children, in this video we shall discuss the meaning of the words constitutive rules. In this video we shall discuss the meaning of the words constitutive rules. Well, I shall not tell you the meaning of the word constitutive directly, but I will discuss with you some examples, after which I am sure you will be able to guess the meaning of the word constitutive, or you will be able to make a sense of the meaning of the word constitutive. So let us take some examples. In first example, you know there are three different formats, or there are three different varieties or types of cricket. First one is T20, second one is 50 overs one day international, and third is test match. My question is, how are they different? How each game of T20 or 50-50 or test match is different from the other one? Second example. In a game of cricket, can a batsman stop the incoming ball with his hand? In a game of cricket, can the batsman stop the ball, incoming ball, with his own hand? Second example. Can a football player hold the ball in his hand during the game? Can a football player hold the ball during the game? But in this clip you will see that the goalkeeper is able to stop the ball with his own hand. Now next example. Can you move outside your home without wearing a mask? Can you move outside your home without wearing a mask? Now look at this person, the way he is sneezing. Do you think, is it okay to sneeze? Sneeze mane chinkiba. Is it okay to sneeze like this? When you sneeze, and these are the virus or the droplets that gets released from your mouth while sneezing, and these droplets may carry virus within it, and if there is a mask, then these droplets should be prevented from spreading. So that is why it is advisable to wear a mask during sneezing, during cold, so that it will prevent. Now this is handshake, and this is a way of greeting one person. People used to greet each other with the handshake. But my question is, are we in today's time during this corona period, are we doing handshake, or are we preferring a simple namaste? Now again look at this game. This is the game of chess, and you know chess has rules. So whether it is chess, or whether how to do a greeting, how to greet our friends or our relatives by doing namaste, or wearing a mask, or how a football game is played, or how a cricket game is played, all these games, or every time you have certain rules and regulations. There are some constitutive rules in cricket, and without those constitutive rules the game of cricket becomes absurd. That means the game of cricket becomes impossible. And those constitutive rules has to be followed. Okay, and there are some constitutive rules that makes T20 different from one day international and one day international from a cricket match. Similarly, there are some constitutive rules in a game of football. There are some constitutive rules in a game of basketball. And without these constitutive rules, the game, without those rules, or without those constitutive rules, the game becomes a farce. Okay, the game becomes disorder. If those constitutive rules exist, then there is an order. otherwise it becomes disorder. If you sneeze like this, if before coronavirus situation there was no restriction on handshake, or there was nobody asked you to wear a mask, but during this coronavirus situation, wearing a mask and covering your face, washing your hands with hand sanitizer or a soap for 20 seconds has become the constitutive rules of our society. Before this corona situation, there was no such constitutive rules. But today, if you do not wear this mask or use 20 seconds, if you don't obey these rules, then there is a chance of infection. In the game of chess, so before coronavirus, the constitutive rule to greet a friend was perhaps by saying, or perhaps was by doing handshake. But today, Namaste has become the constitutive rule. Not only in, of course, we Indians always did Namaste to each other, but this Namaste has become the constitutive rules, has become one of the constitutive rules for greeting each other, not only in foreign countries also. Now again, there are some constitutive rules in a game of chess, and without these constitutive rules, the game of chess becomes a disorder. You cannot play with any, for example, if I play chess in a certain way and you play chess in another way, then the play is not possible, okay? But if both of us play the game of chess according to some constitutive rules, then we can make sense of the game, or we'll be able to follow the game. So similarly, you know, our society, what difference, we all human beings are also animals, but how we animals are different from how we human beings are different from animals, it is because we have made some constitutive rules in our society, and we obey those constitutive rules. And if there will, and if none of us will obey those constitutive, for example, when you move across the street, if there is a traffic light and it says, and there is a red signal, you automatically understand that you have to stop. But if someone does not obey this constitutive rule in street, then the chances of accident increases. As a result, there is disorder in the streets. But if there is, if people follow the constitutive rules in a road, that is to obey the traffic lights or to obey the traffic signals, to keep to walk to our left, and when there will be a zebra crossing, pedestrians can walk, or we have to follow the speed limit. If we follow these constitutive rules, then in roads our life becomes easy. Our life, so there is order, and when there is order, so then everything is you can say that everything is okay. So all the constitutive rules, how in India, what are the constitutive rules for the society, what are the constitutive rules of a nation, all these constitutive rules are written in the constitution, and according to these constitutive rules, our society, our country gets governed. Okay, so I hope you are able to get a sense, or able to understand that everything has some constitutive rules, just like a game of chess or a cricket. And all the constitutive rules are all the rules that all Indians have to follow are there in the book called Constitution of India. I hope you are able to understand the meaning of the word constitutive rules, and I hope you will be able to share your experiences about constitutive rules in so many aspects of your life. That's all. Thank you for your attention.